the tsunami. So this is looks like a tsunami. This is a big giant wave. Big giant wave to friction. Where's the duster? Okay. So big waves. So from now, when the water comes to the way, it gets pushed to the way. It gets pushed in. Then. Then it push to the way. Then it and it goes to be a giant wave. Now then it comes a tsunami. Tsunami can push the air. It has more air than the above. That's why all the airs can be pushed. And that's what the waves to move. Bye bye. So okay, not yet. So pushes, it gets to the land. It gets back into the atmosphere to rush, and thus making it waves. So goodbye. Okay, fine. Okay, what is this line doing up there?